by Francis Wakefield. The National Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Council, NDRRMC, confirmed on Tuesday that 41 persons have been killed in the aftermath of Tropical Storm Urduja. In a press briefing at Camp Aguinaldo, Quezon City, NDRRMC spokeswoman Romina Marasigan said a total of 45 people remains missing due to the weather disturbance. Manila Bulletin, she said, of the missing, 31 are from Biliran, 1 in Camarines Sur, 11 in Eastern Samar, and 2 in Romblon. Undersecretary Ricardo B. Jalad, NDRRMC Executive Director and Office of Civil Defense, OCD, Administrator, said a total of 244,121 families, or 1,015,817 persons from 1,669 barangays in Mimaropa, Regions V, 6, 7, 8 and Caraga, were affected by Storm Urduja. Jalad said, of the number, a total of 28,959 families, or 100,169 persons, are currently being served inside and outside evacuation centers. He said in northern and eastern Samar, a total of 4,327 families were preemptively evacuated due to the effects of Urduja. A total of 19 persons were injured in the province of Samar and Leyte, while 2 are missing in San Fernando, Romblon. Jalad said as of yesterday, 14 road sections and 2 bridges in Mimaropa, V, 7 are not passable. Based on figures, a total of 149 houses were damaged in Region 8 and Caraga. A total of P543, 220,000 million worth of damages to national roads was incurred in Regions V, 8 and X.